Okay, now I'll turn one card face up, a second card face up, and a third card face up. So they are face up and face down cards now. All I have to do is turn the cards once, twice, and three times, snap my fingers, and suddenly all the cards are now face down. So every single card has now turned face down.